Hello and welcome to another edition of King Joe's Kingdom of Collectibles. In this edition, Burger King's 2001 Lord of the Rings, the Fellowship of the Ring Glass Goblet Set. We'll start off from this way over. First goblet. Sir Ian McKellen playing Gandalf the Wizard. Gandalf the Grey, Gandalf the White. You can see it says on top, Gandalf. Collect all, there's four of them for this set. And then here's the goblet. I'll light one up. I have three of them on their base, so you'll see. Hopefully it'll come out better. But that's Gandalf's goblet. Then you have Elijah Wood as Frodo Baggins, the Hobbit. And see the bottoms have a little thing you flip. And voila, they light up red, ooh, red, ooh. Would have been cool if they get other colors, like, you know, like the yellow for, like, you know, the call of the Golden Ring. Did Strider, since he was a ranger, could have light up green. Done different colors besides the everyone, every base so far I've gotten is a red base, so. There's Frodo's. Then you have Viggo Mortensen as Strider the Ranger. Some mead and drink toast. Be like the Vikings with their goblets. Then you have Arwen the Elf, played by Liv Tyler. They all say Lord of the Rings Fellowship of the Ring, and they all have the picture of the character on the other side. And if you notice the base too, there's the rings. So that does it for this edition of King Joe's. As always, I thank you guys for viewing and subscribing. King Joe out.